Crosby by Kilmarnock, who had never won the title before. It was a real cliffhanger because on the last day of the 1964-65 season, Killy had to go to Tynecastle and win 2-0. Nothing less would do.
Much better, Kilmarnock play. Still McAnally, McLean. It's a beautiful one, Schmetters. Smedden, engineered by young McLean on the right wing. And so with 17 minutes still to play in this first half, Kilmarnock have got one of these very precious two goals that they're after. Smedden, Bertie Black. Still Black. Spinning it forward to McElroy. And it's a goal! Gordon's in there. Watson clearing. McAnally. Well, I don't know how long this game's going to go on. It's played well overdue by me. A great save. Magnificent save by Ferguson. Willie Waddle has gone mad. He's running onto the field. There is Willie Waddle. Right on he goes. There is Willie Waddle, and what a joyful man he must be.